Next, we visit the island of Palau, which lie to the south of Japan, east of the Philippines. Here, power passes through the women in the family. Each island has a queen, or bilong as she is called. The queen of the island Koror has a daughter named Urusali. She studies in the United States, but she comes home whenever her mother needs her to participate in the traditional ceremonies of their clan.
I started dancing when I was four. Around four or five, I started learning with my mom and when the older women were dancing. The women's dance, the Palalang Loy, that's the mother dance. That dance is from the spirits or the ancestors who passed away, and it's passing on the words from the spirits down to their family who are still alive. And some of the words we don't understand, but it's because the spirits or the ancestors, it's their language. But yet it sounds really nice to hear. It gives you goosebumps when you hear the words. The women who are dancing all have different colors for the skirts, which represents each clan. The colors were given way long ago. The colors of my clan are black, yellow, and red. Those are the colors of my mom's clan. Living in the States, I see a very big difference between cultures. And when I come here back home to Palau, everybody lives their culture. It's very different, especially how the women are in power. And I usually tell my friends that the women are the ones who are in charge of seeing things getting done. Traditions are passed on from mother to child.
Palawan dances are very much a part of our expression. It's very much a part of if I would say, archives. Dances are historical documentation. That's how we keep our history, our knowledge, our genealogy through what we perform.
There's the Al-Adalang Loy, which is the body dance. That dance was from my great-great-grandmother. She was in her bed dying, and she was singing of how she wanted her family, if it was a good trip that she was going to, a good place, she would want her husband and her kids to go with her.
Rebellion!
dances are taught to their children. And that's how the message is conveyed through the generations. There might be slight changes to the chant because then you're picking up history, because things are just not nailed to yesterday.
The future that I see for Plans is actually very strong, and the culture is getting stronger. 10 years ago, Plans wanted to be Americans, and now Plans are trying to keep the culture and the tradition living.